Mrs. Zubats and lets you guys give you a spot start for JaVale tonight?
He was really good. I think that's something we see from him in practice a lot, and it carried over to the game today. When he got his opportunity, he went in there, and he made the best of it. And it was good for our team. He rebounded, he scored the basketball, he set good screens, and helped our team out a lot.
Yeah, is there a lot you're able to learn, even with the injury, just kind of being on the sideline? What are some of the things you were seeing over that stretch you were out?
I think you learn a lot. I think you learn a lot from watching, from being in the game, whatever it is. And what I've seen the most is how good the ball movement was, and on the defensive side where we needed help and how good they got each and every game. So I just try to add to it. I just try to put myself in a position where I could help instead of deficiate the offense or defense.
How did you think you did tonight, just overall?
I think I did okay. I think for me, I was just trying to get back into a groove, get my energy good. Take what the defense gave me, and just like I said, just try to be efficient. I think I was trying to be in attack mode, but also making plays for my teammates.
Two more plays. Was it helpful playing with Rondo, practicing him a little this week, and being down there? I guess saw that good connection pushing that alley.
For sure. I think we've been in the gym together a little bit, just to be back with him and see how he works and how professional he is when he comes in the morning and comes in at night. I think this building, and it's continuing every single day that he comes in and the rest of the guys come in.
Is there anything that felt like you had to get back up to speed with, anything that you feel sluggish about?
Free throws, I missed two. Some three-pointers that I miss, just everything that I miss, and know that I can make on repetition the shots that I've shoot in practice and stuff. But other than that, my ankle felt fine. My ankle felt fine on the defensive end, and that's all that I cared about.